Did you know in Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, the triple-decker bus was a real bus? It appears to be zooming past vehicles in the film, but that was camera work at play. The bus in reality was moving at a normal speed, while the other vehicles were moving at a slower pace. The whole footage was then sped up.